dress up as a dad like me, because you would have got five times the candy.
Not dressing like a dad. It's lame.
Yeah, well, I'm just saying.
Yeah, well, what's the point of dressing up if you're not going to dress up to look cool?
Dude, it's to get candy. The point of dressing up is to get a buttload of candy, which I did, so call it a night.
What? No, come on, man. Just one more house.
Fine, ready, whatever, Jerry? Dude. Just make it quick.
I like this call. These are cool movies.
Trick or treat! Oh, come on, man. Trick or treat! I said trick or treat! Did you see that?
Yeah, they're not home. Let's go.
No, they're obviously home and can't be bothered to give out some candy.
They're gonna pay. Dude, come on. Don't hit the guy's house. That's not cool.
Why not? There aren't any cops around.
Hey, what are you doing with those eggs? You better not be egging houses, because that's illegal.
No, no, I was just having a snack.
You're having raw eggs for a snack on Halloween?
This is fun, Jerry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't believe this.
Me too.
I don't understand kids these days.
Come on, dude, let's just get out of here. You heard what the cops said?
No way, I ate a raw egg. This guy's gonna pay.
Rigby,
just relax, man.
I think we should just go, man.